Who? Welcome to this is Tulsa Nightwalk. Thank you for watching and subscribing. If you have fun, if you have, that's fine too. I don't expect much for this to happen over here. Yes, I know this is mostly for me. Starting to channel stuff and diseases as you might think it is. Start taking this one. This is two lanes. Oh yeah, I didn't do anything there, so I'd like some money. As I mentioned it before, I had two people at the same time, both of them straight up start digging in the person's wallet, man. I don't think they realize what they're doing. They realize they're doing what they're doing, but I don't think they would like it if they start digging in their wallet to figure out how much money you got. So. Well, yeah, there's a lot of kind, very nice people here, but, yeah, I think the sign probably worked better. Not really, really, they had folks hitting me up, so. I'm just saying I'm not a kind, generous person, because I've been giving away some few dollars here for the last 3 years. And then my hair and body's ungrateful. And around talk crazy to you because I can't get more, so. Exactly what they'll do. They can't get more, or they can't have it their way, and they don't have a problem with everyone. I didn't have to do a damn thing, period. I don't like to be nice. Yeah, it's quite expressive. It's been a way of living back on the other side. I'm saving myself a lot of gas. Go right there. Park. But, yeah, I don't like being in an enclosed space like that too much, especially now. I never did. Don't just tell me now, it's been going. Oh. Not too big of a tabs on these debates, and old Jack Smith, he threw it through the last minute whammy at old chumpy chow. Yeah. Well, that was quite funny. And even Anna tells me that 50% of America is delusional. That man ain't got no business even being running up there for it. Personally, I don't think it's going to be a good result. Good outcome if he wins. If he wins, I don't think he's going to be that good. If he loses, I think the same stuff's going to happen last time. He's going to do the same stuff. Everybody's obsessed over money. OCPD, money. Investment money, fairly conservative for the most part. Right? You get some money, you can get some stuff done. Thank you. took me a nice hot bleachy bath. Everything's trying to eat you. $274 down here at this one. I forgot something. I don't know what it was. Oh, I've got to brush my teeth. Something. Kind of wrecks it. New fireplace model. New door for the bathroom. And I gotta do some tile replacement. No, we're at 20 minutes of starting.